Father has a business, strictly second hand. Everything from toothpicks to a baby grand. Stuff in our apartment came from Father's store. Even clothes I'm wearing someone wore before. It's no wonder that I feel abused. I never get a thing that ain't been used. I'm wearing second-hand hats, second-hand clothes. That's why they call me second-hand rose. Even our piano in the parlor, Daddy bought for 10 cents on the dollar.
Thank you, Leah.